We're back. Not gonna lie, the ending, the last stream was kind of crazy. At least for me. After I freaking witnessed having with Hajiri. Poor man got sacrificed for a god that looked at kind of lame design. Not gonna lie. It's kind of disappointing. This is a design. But like an elephant that was missing a head. And we're already in a battle? Leave me alone. Leave me alone, stupid thingy. Poor guy indeed. I feel bad for him. These birds are trying to prevent me from saving and trying to make me do a whole boss again. And I'm not doing that. Get me back in. Phew, that was close. Okay. Yeah, poor Jiri. Feel bad for that guy. He's dead. He's definitely dead. There's no way he survived. Unless, I don't know, he goes through some horrifying transformation as well. At that point, I'm just surprised.
Oh, shit. How's it
going? 1 second. I'm gonna see how I sound real quick. Things not letting me, but I'm hoping I sound well. Anyways, I gotta go back to actually, I wanna check them down real quick before I go. Plus, I can feel easier over here, anyways. I wanna see if those guys came out yet. The mannequins came out, found a reason. Oh, this looks so weird seeing this empty. Bro basically lost all. Maybe it's silent. Oh shoot. I can get attacked here. Okay, that's not good. Did they leave? I wasn't that badly injured. Israel is supposed to farm. They said the city is silent.
Hello there!
Well, nice to see that he's still here. Oh. Alright. That turns out a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Oh? That okay with you?
Alright.
Hmm? Oh? That okay with you?
How exactly are you gonna find the Magazuki? Some of them got.
Oh?
Is
that okay with you?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh?
I get stunned a lot, so I'm gonna get a bit more.
That okay with you? Mm-hmm. Oh? Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Heyo!
A present for- Got it.
Thank you. Let me look around a little bit. He is... Actually, I'm gonna save. Alright, I don't wanna buy all that stuff again, actually. Alright. Now, let me see if anyone else is here. I hope the guy that sells human stuff is here. No, I don't wanna fight him. He's a pretty cool guy. Pretty chill. There's really no one here. shoot. These are mantra endings. At least the one in the middle. The mantra can evade them? This is what happened? Don't miss. Good job. You hit. Killed one. He was already missing. Oh. Easy kill. Please. Come on. One enemy. Oh god. Not start off like this, guys. Well, I got some items though. Okay, let's fix you up, bro. Alright. There's no. Usually, like, two mannequins over here. Let's see if Odoo is still selling. Hi, he's still here! Hey, tell me you're all in the business.
Magatama?
Yeah.
Man.
Nope. What do you want?
Well, that was not what I wanted to hear. I will be taking a bunch of leaves, though.
Oh.
Yeah, this is a good amount.
Yeah. Well. What do you want?
Well. I'll just make my way back. So, it's a little temple thingy then. I'm glad I stopped right here real quick. That's the 5-foot drops. I ran out of MP pretty fast. At least for my other two, and everyone suffered a healer. She's the only one that can automatically just get some MP as we walk. Which is a pretty cool ability. I wish I could get that for myself. No, that was the wrong one. God damn it. I know you're weak too. You're freaking. You're great. No. Wait, are they weak to electricity? Oh, they are. Guys, you look pretty strong. Thank you for letting me leave. I think this is part 13? No, is he a 13 or 14? Which one? I know part 11 is now. Yeah, this is part 13. Jesus Christ, I'm about to die. Leave. Wait, shit. That's where it is, too. Alright. Oh? What the hell? Oh, shoot. It unslaughtered the mannequins. I'm gonna say not my people, but I mess with these people. Damn. What the damn door open? At least we can finally see what's down here. What the hell? What? That didn't hurt at all. What happens if I hit them? Oh. Yeah, my fault, bro. They was fighting a little weird, though. They didn't fight like the ones in, Kimura. I need some contact charts before I kill them. A girl. Was she a demon? Whoever she was, she came here to steal a Magazuki. Oh, so they already had some. Okay, so this is the mantra doing this. Okay, yeah, this is definitely the mantra doing this. The mantra's definitely doing this. I'm pretty sure here. Why did my ex just press like that again? I'm not about to. What are you two? Did you need to fight him too? Nope. Huh? Okay, find out his weakness. That was fire. Oh, god damn it. Go away. Alright. Ooh. What chakra drops? Look, they're searching for survivors. They're all going to die? Damn. I think I'll have the angels commit a mass murder, bro. That's kind of a foul. Get out of my face. Ooh, it's weak to fire. Alright. Let's see what you gotta say first. Oh, you're dead. Ooh, item. No! Oh, how dare you keep me like that. You know what? Alright, I'm gonna move to that. Okay, maybe move to this. That or not. That's okay. What is that? Dark sword. I think it'll change the skill. Okay, you did good the last time. I don't know if I'm gonna let you do it again. You know what? I'll let you do it again. Why would you do that? I'm gonna choke that demon. Something was telling me that he was going to do some BS and change it to something completely useless. Girl said mud dolls cannot Crimson. Is that true? Yeah, mud dolls? I think I'm getting kinda done dirty in this game. What's all this? The girl below in our holy land. Told me chased after her. Wait, what? No! Tired of my friends killing each other. Soon, Lady Dairy God will descend upon us and we will conceive our reason. All that's left to do is finish off that arrogant mud puppet Futomi. I'm not calling him. Calling him mud puppet. There's a save point right here. Oh, I'm definitely gonna get my ass. My face. Get frozen? I'll cool you down. You did not know. Oh, Dark Sword is an invisible attack. I thought it was gonna be like a passive skill or something. Works for me though. Really want to do this right now? Come on. Oh shit. No! Oh! Holy crap. Super damage. Oh, what the hell is he? I should have probably willed. Oh. Oh, he's immune to fire. I forgot. Okay, cool. And he leveled up. If you get a benefit of the doubt, you just leveled up, you might do something cool. Make the dumbest decisions. I swear to God. You know what? I'm changing my team after this stream. I'm updating the team. Everyone's leaving. I'm tired of doing this. Can't tell when they're actually gonna upgrade their skill or not. It hurts. No matter how hard we try, we're no match for demons or for humans. Should have, right? I'm pretty sure I could have beat a demon. I mean, a human. That thing was not human. Let's see. Actually, no, I really need him to have a single fire skill. I'm gonna load back real quick. But I just saved him, man, so. Okay. Perfect. What the hell? He just got dropped. I'm scared. I can't run. I can't fight. There's no way I could be the demon. I don't want to die. I know. You want a good demons, right? Then save me. Beat those other bad demons. Yeah, you got it, fella. Thank goodness. Then I'll be hiding in here. So hurry. Alright. Well, why? Who's dropping mannequins? What the hell? I swear, they're... Okay, that was right on time. beautiful water, but there's bodies falling down the swim. Oh my god. Big bot. Chaos Blade. Nice. Alright. Ooh, I need some. I need bombs. So pretty. Pretty scene. Just keep going. Yeah. Okay, but I do want this. I can level up. I do. Are you serious? Let me level. Get over there. Back to level 38. Yeah, this time, buddy, you're not changing your skill. Nope, nope, nope. I don't trust you anymore. Changing skills. No, you're not doing it. I don't care. Do a little finger point. Oh, listen. This is quite becoming a view. Oh, he's calling me a gem. So nice, man. Isn't the demon fiend himself. We heard there was an unfamiliar demon here. I've made it this far greatly enforces what Lady Derry thinks of you. You are much different from those mud puppets who can only fantasize about creation. This sounds like a slur for mannequins. Mud puppets? It vexes me how the mud puppets cling to their futile dream. A world without hierarchy, where those with potential huddle side by side with miscreants and divide what little happiness they have. As followers of Usuga, we do not tolerate such blind altruism. Precisely. We must destroy their hopes before an atrocity such as that even begins to take shape. Don't you agree? No. People suck. Are you sympathizing with the mud puppets? So be it. You finish off the mud puppets? Lady Darius, God shall descend upon us. Once you witness that magnificent sight, surely your heart shall be swayed. Farewell. It looks anything like freaking Chick-fil-A's the god. I hope I can just fight both of them, honestly. I think Mute up there is definitely dead, so I'm not even gonna check on them. Yep. I was laid out. Alright, assuming they're in here. Oh no. What the hell is this? Get your feet, is it being light? you step into the light. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I vanished.
Arrogant puppet, you misunderstand your purpose. Return to the mud you came from.
Jesus Christ.
You're so weak, yet you struggle so hard to live. Daring to dream of power, that was your sin.
Please, lend us your aid. If you don't stop this woman, we will be massacred.
Ha! Ah. Good timing. I keep killing and killing, but there are so many of them.
You would never partake in such a brutal act, would you? Your heart is unlike any demon's, is it not?
I'm sure you've come to understand what I told you before. That only the strong and capable should be allowed to exist in this world.
Ew, why does this fold like that? That's disgusting.
The weak provoke and mislead others because they can't do anything themselves. As long as we have to deal with those parasites, it will be impossible to create a beautiful world.
You just want to make a world with a bunch of meatheads?
Come on. I know you understand what I mean.
Yeah, you're possessed.
Oh. That's too bad. I thought you were different. Why were you given a demon's body? You don't know the answer yourself, do you?
No, some little kid put like a centipede in the back of my neck and I woke up like that. I don't know why this happened.
Don't bother saying anything. You're no longer needed. Goodbye.
Huh? What the hell? Oh nah, she summoned some angels on me. Okay. We got Raphael, Gabrielle, Uriel. They all rhyme. I probably misread all their names. I don't care. I'm about to destroy all of them. Physical reflecting barrier? No way, you're a bastard. That's okay. I still have other skills. Like the very up. How was that? Why did everyone but me reflect that? See? Not me. Physical attacks. Ooh, I can. He's just gonna keep doing that. Oh, hell no. Oh. I didn't do any damage. Alright, so this time to be basically with the young one. We got that. We prime it to if we need to do more. Up to me, which I'm gonna. I see you. Oh, you made a whole mistake. You made even more horrible mistake. Just watch this. Wait, no, I'm not gonna do it. I don't know if they're still reflecting. I'm gonna heal myself, though. I have you do it, though. Oh, you guys are screwed. Yep. Hold up. Focus. How's it back to me? Actually, I don't want to attack yet. My life still isn't that high. Oh. You saw what I was about to do too, and he was like, no. Back to physicals. Do this again. I need magic like that one time. And then why break the physical? And she's basically killing her turns with that. I'm so glad she's doing that too. Maybe easier for me. I'm surprised they're not doing it. I think they would have died. They're just stronger than I thought. Ain't no freaking way. No, you just healed? No. You definitely have to die. I can't believe he just pulled that. Hold up, you just healed. Yeah. Nope, you're dead. What? No! Bro, you gotta die. He's gonna hurt himself too. Oh shit! I thought you healed the last one. Oh no. Okay. I may have made a mistake. A slight mistake on my end. We can bounce back from this. I usually mess up when Marvin turned about to do. So he doesn't heal himself. That's what it seems like right now. Okay, he missed. Yeah, he doesn't heal himself. Oh, we got him out of the way. That's all I needed. That is all I needed. Freaking. Yeah, it's like a real fight now. I'm pretty sure they'll all still be back. She's gonna waste her turn doing something stupid. What? Oh, she's still this. I'm gonna get you out the way. Nice. Chew through that health, man. Chew through it. Alright, boy. I don't think I got close enough. That's okay. That's okay. That was your turn. Look at you. Oh my gosh. Oh, yep. Get him out of here. It's just us now. And you're out of here too. That is a beautiful amount of XP. I love it. All I'm gonna do, increase my magic. I'm about to change my thingy anyways. Sure. Hey! Okay, that's nice. I know. You just killed bro.
He didn't die screaming like the others.
No!
But he won't get in my way again. He had so much Magatsumi stored here. It's hilarious. He really thought a mud doll could conceive a reason?
I'm tired of all my friends dying.
I think it was all meant for me in the first place. With this Magatsuhi, I can finally bring my reason into being. The god
no.
Who once died. Is returning to us now. Let us lay the sacred cloth across the coffin. The soul shall remain affixed and never leave us again. Is that? By
looks
this
like
woman's
wish,
I have come to create the kingdom of Yusuke. I am Baal Avatar, paragon of virtue and might, bringer of glory.
Smash. I didn't read that.
I see the awakening of opposing forces.
Oh god.
One has already emerged in Sunnam.
What?
And another is about to rise in Ginza at this very moment.
Ooh.
I too endeavor to build a kingdom. A land of beauty awaits.
No, she looks like a Bleach villain. like one of those goddamn, I forgot what they're called. Those white enemies. What she looks like. Ain't a hater. Damn. They really killed Futomi. That was a homie. I'm sick. One location I don't think I've been to. I don't know how I'm gonna get there. I have no one to help me get there now. But might as well go to Ginza and see what's happening. I don't have time to be on. Totally just got killed there. I don't know if I even can do anything to save him. That's the thing, I don't know if I can save any of these guys. Maybe I could've. Who knows? Ain't there a safe spot in there? Who's gonna... Okay, yeah. Really? I didn't even kill y'all. I didn't kill you either. I bet I'm gonna escape, goddammit. Alright, y'all. Nope. Goddamn. I'm sick of y'all. I don't care if I'm a demon, dude. Friendly fire is not my fear. Get the hell out of here. I guess we're gonna go to Ginza. What's happening there? I'll have the other place. How do you get there? He's back. Oh, I've been seeing him in a long time. Okay. What a neon little cooking. I know it's them. Okay. Soon a world shall come. Some of them just came back all of a sudden. I knew they were up to something. I'd have been scheming this whole time. Damn. Oh wait, I can ask old lady. Let me find out. found enough person we needed to use it for the creation of the new world. Now we can create our new world of stillness. So. Alright. Diet building. Alright, well, we'll see. Let's see if he's gonna give him some food. That's right, we'll all become gods. Really? We're not all become gods. It's gonna be one man living there with a bunch of slaves or something. Everyone else is doing their job. That's not the bad way to get there. Move out the way. At least I can just kill them quickly. Oh, yes. Probably somewhere to go freaking right up there. I don't think I've been over there. No, probably to the vault. Shall probably bring you. This is not that easy to find. Where's the genius with the lucky finds with the fish? Okay. Oh. Nice. But there's nothing over here. Just go back and buy that item. I'm probably gonna be doing a lot of walking. A crap ton. fucking way. You missed that big machine. Now leave. Now enter into Loki's little room. He's still not. Are you serious? Locks himself inside the room. Stairs, open this door, walk outside. Outside, are you crazy? What happens when I walk outside? I'm getting killed by people. Phase go by. I'm gonna run out as soon as I put it on. Put this on. Once that resets, then I'll put another thing on. No, no, please run. That many times before already. That's pretty all right. that one by so fast. What the hell? Oh, but there's something glowing down there, though. I don't think I've been to that area. Yeah, that went by so quickly. There's a beam here. I mean, I kinda have no choice. I gotta keep going here. I'm pretty positive. Yeah, I'm alive. Oh, I'll open this fight.
Little lamb that struggled through darkness and clung to life. You have done well until now.
And a clarinet?
I watched as you prevailed over many adversaries. I am the trumpeter. It is I who will announce the end of time. I have come to see if you are worthy. Worthy of standing with us in the final battle, where my trumpet will at last sound. Show me your incomparable strength. Let me see the raging heart of a demon.
Hey, bro.
And amidst the pandemonium of our battle, hold nothing back.
Beats my ass like that harlot fiend. I'm gonna flip.
Demi-fiend, you have been branded with our master's seal. You must take the last menorah to the bottom of the abyss and meet our master there. That is, of course, if you can defeat me, the last of the fiends.
Wait, what? I didn't beat
Seize the last menorah from my hand. For the future of all demons of chaos! I shall sound my trumpet when 8 breaths have been spent. It is then that the weak shall receive salvation or death. Behold the salvation of the Lord!
He's definitely gonna be the strongest. Wait, what? You just healed my healer. Oh, you're pretty cool, man, but I don't know how strong you are. I'm kinda scared. If he's the last one, I can't beat freaking Harlot. I'm kinda screwed. But I feel like it's more of a skill issue with Harley than me actually being there. He's using lightning on this one. Oh, yes. Oh, bro, he didn't miss like that. He just wasted so much. Alright, very glad you did that stupid mistake. We're not messing with you. Great. float. Oh, okay, I was so afraid that I didn't put them, I couldn't see the numbers. Yeah, extra attack, so... Oh, yes.
My soul has just awakened like the dawn.
The fuck?
Cower at the arrival of death!
No! No! Why did he just do that? I'm glad it wasn't me, but... Was that really necessary now? I'm gonna try to bring him. Hopefully he doesn't remember lightning attack. And homeboy can just reflect it before being healed. And he plays his trumpet instead. Even better. Glad it happened to you, but not me, in fact. You can say the weak shrine receives salvation of death. So that either has to deal with our health or our levels. And we need to do two different demons, so it might have to do with our status. Should be cool. The danger is not good. I think I am. I think I know why he doesn't jump. This hug was the place. Since he does the attack. Well, I'm just not sure if he's gonna do it again. This is 5 MP, I just realized it. That's crazy. This grows stronger.
My soul shines like the brightness of noon. Behold the salvation of the Lord!
Wait, oh, you piece of shit. No way! That did not hurt at all. Oh, I get it, I get it, I get it. He had the lowest health. So he did it to himself. That is so... Ah, that makes me angry. That... No, I'm killing you. I am definitely killing you. Because why did you just pull that bullshit? Oh, your health. Bro, just... Taking every ounce of health and MP back. I don't know how much damage I'm going to do, but I don't care. I'm raising my stuff up to the max, and I am killing it. So why would you do that? Shit, I do have ice now. It's not slapping me from kicking me. So the next one he's gonna do, it's gonna be instant kill. So I'm gonna make sure I'm just healed before he does that.
Holy shit, I did not. Oh, he's done. He's done. No, I can't. Oh my god. It's not gonna take that many hits anymore. How are you still alive? I just did 1,000 damage. Wait, so is he gonna kill himself if he has the lowest amount of health? He should have the lowest amount of health. Yourself dead. What do you want to? Not taking any chances.
Alas, my soul fades like the setting sun. Cower at the arrival of death.
Who's gonna? Wait, what? Hey! No. My bombs, you piece of crap. I can't believe you just did this. You made the biggest mistake in my life. What? I want him to be alive when I get this victory back. Yes! Holy crap! I forgot to change my thingy. That's okay. Sure? Oh, wow, that's so fun. No, if you change your healing skill, you can kick up the team. Okay. Life refill? Okay, that's actually pretty useful for you. The way you be throwing away your life. The Menorah of Glory. Okay, so I can go down there and... That's apparently the final one. I still need to get two more, I think. Because I think I killed two of the horsemen. I need to kill two more. But I don't know what the other two are. Let's see. She has no more MP. That's not very good. Alright. Oh, that was pretty good. Diet building. Okay, if you go straight for your recent diet building. Aha, if only it was that easy. I know what's fine. Yeah, so I just saw a human woman. She was headed for the what the freak is that? Kasumigasaki? I don't know. Kasumigasaki? She was creepy. Like she was possessed by something. She was hot though. Alright, well, that was definitely Taco Bell. Well, I doubt that was freaking Dairy Queen. Aw, shit. It's dark as hell. Yep. No, leave me alone. Wait a minute, I cannot afford to die here. Stop it. Wait, stop it. I just did a whole beam battle. Are you serious? No, stop doing that. You missed. Leave me alone. Oh god. I cannot afford to die here. Leave me alone. Holy shit. That was so scary. What's so scary? Oh, is it? Okay. Alright, let's heal up. Go inside the thingy. Oh shoot, this is a full save spot right here. Okay. Hey, it's dangerous up ahead. It's amazing there. Plus there's steep slopes. You'll slide right down to the bottom. Jump in there, you might die of starvation or worse. Oh, come on, it's a maze? A long time. Black. 63. That's again kind of strong, don't you think? Oh no. What that? Oh wait, no, nothing worried about that. Doing a lot of damage, I'm not gonna lie. Another one? Oh, you guys? Please fire? Okay. Oh, they give a lot of XP though. This is quite becoming of you. Receive amethyst. Thanks, another one. Another garnet though, so I can make more of those thingies. It's a maze. This should be fun. It's probably gonna be like a whole hour of me trying to get through this. The hell? Track. How would I use that? Might be exactly. burn them all up. I got more fire for you. What do you guys even need to? Light. I don't have any light. Man. I do want the XP, so I guess I'll fight you guys. That was so much damage. I'm gonna open from the side. Are you serious? I go all the way back up. Different way. Go back up. Oh, it's good. I'm into a circle. Back up. Exit. And I'll save it so I can remember the pads I took. But almost 40 hours in this game. Jesus. Go down. This way has to be. You guys need to ice? Pretty sure it's ice. Yep. Dodging so well right now. I'm gonna die. I'm sick of it. A lot of XP. They're definitely strong. That light one I just got. This one I bought with a different light. Oh. Alright. And it's dark though. That's gonna be a little scary. Yeah, I don't think there's any dark enemies here, so I should be fine. For the time being. So I get to like kind of...
Yeah.
Okay, I think all these paths are slides. The question is, which one do I go? Oh, another path. Hmm. The ladder down. Okay, let's try here first. I guess I'll fight you guys. Oh, he's about to die. No! He's dodging. Okay. Get back to the beginning zone. So I want to pass around all these things down here anyways. Okay. There's anything in here. Wasting my time for what I see. Alright. Oh, yeah. I don't know which slide it is. Looks of it, it might have been the left one. I feel it was the left one. Yeah, if you debunk me twice, I'm not gonna fight you. You weirdos. Ooh, I'm going first this time too. Fire. No way. Ooh, I'm almost leveled up. No, the light. They're back on. Back on, please. I'm going to the wrong panel. Oh, 7 left. Okay, I'm gonna be quick with this. Okay, but I think this way is the way I should go. I hope I chose the right path. Yes, I did. Okay. There's something over here though. Where to go. Yeah, that is a whole new spot. No. Not by you guys. It's silly. Silly stars.
It's a whole new room. Is it all locked if I go inside? I don't want to be locked on the other side. I'm not gonna... Yeah, let's see. Yeah. Item. Okay, well, either way, I guess I'll go back anyways. Ooh, it's a fire. I don't need this. Level up. Alright, magic can be pushed down. Violent flash. Light damage to one foe. Do I really want this? I'll take it. Oh! I love those ones. That's not there. I can finally hit the weaknesses of those light-only ones. Ooh, a save room. There's a possibility of something kicking my ass near this floor, which makes me scared. I guess I don't want to mess up and go all the way back up. Or have to go all the way back up. I think I'm lower than that one floor, so I should be fine. Chess. No! Damn you. It was a freaking trap this whole time. Open from the side. I fell for it too. I got greedy. That was my downfall. Nice, it's the PSA. Don't let the treasure blind you. Aren't you weak to light? Stop doing that. Okay, you know what? No, I'm not buying you. You just buff yourself up like 6 times. I'm not gonna deal with that. Oh. Okay, let's see. You're weak to it. Perfect. No! Damn it! Alright, let's get it done now. If I don't have light, dark stuff work. No! Piece of shit. Thanks, dude. Oh, that was it. I'm glad I didn't escape. Holy shit. What do we do now? Stinky school. I forgot to escape. No, I'm stunned too. Shit. Fatality. Bro, can you just go down? So strong. What level are you? You know, something to even have much XP. I have so much money. I'm not gonna go crazy with this guy. No! Damn it. Food is really some crap I don't see, so technically fine. No way. Circle. Right. Shoot, we're back to this. I got a save. No, give the light back. Six more. Both the surname. Should be fine. What the hell? Now I'm leaving after that. What's that stripper pole move? Maybe I did have to fall to get to this new area. Of course, went over to the inside. I don't know where it's gonna necessarily lead me. Here.
fall somewhere in 4 or 5. Nope. Not the way. No, 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 wait, wait, wait. Oh. Oh, it's not locked anymore. Oh, so you do unlock. Okay. You don't need anymore. She's the one who's getting down without the noise at this point. No. Am I just gonna get freaking attacked? Attacked. I mean, stop the game. I miss. Screw you. That was funny, demon. I'm gonna have to get the whole thing again, though. Or not. Oh no. Drop somewhere else. I got up here. Okay. Is this where I get to finally be free? Possibly. I know this is a cage. Ooh, dark chest. Pearl. I think I got one. Stop retaliating, I don't care. Take a little time. Oh, I made a big mistake. So durable. It's definitely a higher level.
The amount of XP I get from this too. It's very suspicious. Not suspicious, but it just screams out of a high level enemy. I shall give you a part of the share. Oh, light bulb, okay. I actually appreciate that. Yes, what ladders up? I'm almost free. I can smell it. I can smell the freedom. No! I'm not dealing with you, Trio, again. Leave me alone. I'm almost full. This goddamn maze. Okay, I'm gonna just put that light back on just in case. What? That's the light. Oh! Shoot, of course I can. Glad I found one of those. I would have hated if I would have died. Did I just lose progress of what I've been doing? Alright, let's go. You know, it's just starting to feel like that I'm done with the maze now. I have to be. One ladder up then. Yeah, no, I'm not fine. This cursed trio right here. Yeah, I need it. What? Oh. Yes, I'm out. Oh my god. I thought I'd never seen a light of day. Whoa, it's. I don't know her name. Dang, you're pretty tough making it through the tunnel. But you're best off not going near the diet building. Get in the way of Commander Hikawa. Are you here to help Commander Hikawa? Yeah, sure. You are, eh? Are you good enough? Okay. I wonder if I would have said no, she would have tried to fight me. Never know now. We'll never know. Never gonna keep going. Find that damn diet going. You know, demon. Are you here because you heard that Commander Hikawa is summoning the god? Yeah. See, there's no need to help. We got the biggest and baddest on our side. I won't tell you to turn back from here on out. I can't guarantee your safety. Vegas and Baddens. Who are they trying to hype up? What chest? I'll take the life stones. Apparently they have the biggest and baddest on their side. I don't know if they're talking about Hikaiwa or someone else. Ooh, area. What is this? Oh, this is the Damn, they're doing this right next door. Shit. Let's go in and see what the hell's going on. I warned you. Leave this place at once. This indictment. The face of Onosuke is in Nino's possession. Our God shall soon descend upon us. We shall acquire our reason. He was not. And thy life shall be the price. Be gone, lost sheep. You can no longer hear the voice. Bro, think you gonna scare me? Man. Dead. Alright. I am gonna stop at this point doing the story. I'm gonna go back and find armor. Fire. Excuse me, as I still need to do that. So, I'm gonna go back to Shibuya. I think that's where I need to go. I don't want to actually, go into endgame territory, and I haven't did all the theme stuff. So, where am I going? I'm gonna go back here. Actually, I'm probably gonna do some leveling up. Give me demons. Oh no, yeah. Shibuya's actually been pretty quiet. That's insane.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather. Oh? Are you sure? Alright.
Alright, let's see what he gets. I'm hoping to kill him, actually. Maybe. Who knows? We'll see. Alright. Not that good of a healer, so...
Are you sure?
But I could probably get someone stronger with her.
Alright.
Dude, the level is a bit too high. Well, not this one. physical damage. Strength is kind of crazy, I'm not gonna lie. Keep that one in mind. His strength is crazy. I'm like Fusion, I'm gonna get something cool.
Are you sure?
Awesome. Hey, look at him, got the snake in his eye.
All right.
I'm gonna take me off the dinghy. So good, but it's the healer. I can make him a healer. Actually, no, his skills are really good. We got one really good.
All right. Oh. Are you sure? Are you sure? Are you sure? Oh, all right.
Oh, I knew it, but she's way too strong. Oh, yes. Make that. this. I like this one. Skills he might get in the future, so I'm not gonna focus too hard on this stuff. His purpose is just to hit very hard physically.
Are you sure?
I don't have any question. Damn, he's big.
All right.
So cool. Either too low or too high. I don't know why, I knew this was going to be annoying who I'm about to fight against. I'm going to use new instead for this fight. Damn it! Get lucky with the last time. Well, not lucky, but if I can stack a debuffs like I did with old dude, which I'm pretty sure I can. I think I got this. I got a lot more chocolate drops. I don't think she's gonna be surviving this one. are all supplies from Tumblestone. You look good. Where's she going, bro? I don't know if they just saw her from the back. Or what? Yeah. Yeah. We're gonna go. Let's get ass.
Subjugator of the beast that rules all men.
You who were once human and now possess a demon's body. Do you wish for a demon's heart? Even if you will be bound to despair in impenetrable darkness.
Okay, man. Sounds fun.
Very well. Then bear to me the darkness in your heart. And relinquish your soul as tribute. Now, shall we indulge ourselves?
No.
In the ecstasy of death, that is.
Freaking teeth chattering.
Let us savor every minute of this orgy of the damned.
Freaky. She reflects physical attacks. He does it. That should give her help too. I love it. Demons are a bit stronger now. So that dude, I'm gonna be kind of what do I do? I don't know if I can move bigger physical attack, let's see. Why'd you tell that shit? Hit so she can move. Perfume's kind of gonna be quicker. You know, I actually can replace him with another one. Is actually a better show. No, you're electrocuted. Something else she was immune to. I should have took the hit when she, no, it's like two attacks. That's all right. So blasting. I should miss that too. Stupid. Get out of here. I didn't do much with it. That I miss. Oh, yeah. Okay. This is good damage.
And she's dead. Yes.
Oh my god. Yes. We got a revenge. Oh yeah, we got a revenge. I don't know why I have this thing equipped. Look at that. Oh. Look at that. Can you decide to do this one? Oh. I prefer the pixie zone. For taco, what does that even mean? Hey, everyone else is cool. Okay. Right. Right. Enough time for one more theme fight. Then I'm ended off. This one is the same area. It's gotta go to the hospital. I think that's the last one I need to fight, actually, out of the four horsemen. I think. Slice of pizza. After this, some pizza. Able to escape from the poverty first before I can escape from this. I forgot, I took his money. I didn't want to place the bet against me. That was just on the ball. I gotta go up. Damn.
me something sweet. Until I get attacked by just one enemy. Yeah, something to do right now. Y'all have some. Yeah, that's the only answer. That's the why I'm getting assaulted so much right now. Been the only one killing the other fiends. Oh, what was this taking? We entirely these freaking away. He's goddamn rooms. Maybe it's four or... He's gonna use that really well. There we go. Okay, we finally found it. There's 17 mirrors of one-shot enemies. Right. I think this is our last horseman right here. According to the other demon, he said he's gonna steal my magic.
Death so I'll look out for that one. When thy soul is weighed by my scale.
Ah, shit. What I'm hearing is that I'm gonna have to kill you as quickly as possible. Just exactly. I do ice attack. Oh shoot. Can I do ice attack?
Okay.
somehow all survived that. Yes. Oh yes, that's what I needed. Finish out. Yes! Oh. Oh my god. I don't know why I sounded so stressed, like it was a close battle, but I was afraid that he was gonna one-shot me. I need to actually check to see if I actually did kill all four horsemen. I feel like there's one more. But this is where we're gonna stop off for today. I actually did a lot of progress. I do a lot of story, I feel. But anywho, thank you all for joining and thank you all for watching. And I shall see you later. Holy shit, let me not load this. Okay. And I shall see you all later. Bye-bye.